it's great to be here. We're really excited to see this investment and family-owned business in our midtown area in Carmel. It's been an exciting project as we work as city government with the private sector to build a walkable, pedestrian-friendly downtown. With me here is our council representative from this district, Bruce Kimball. And this is an exciting, it smells good in here. Tell us about that.
Thank you. Thank you. So Penn and Beach Candle Company opened January 5th here in Carmel. Our downtown location has been open for almost 2 years, but we're all about custom experience. You can come in. We have over 100 fragrances that you can custom create your own scent. Pick out a jar of choice that's behind me. We help guide you on what goes well together, and we also have beverages to go along with that. There's a lovely cure time of 90 minutes. We're settled right here in Midtown, so during that 90 minutes, you can walk over to our local restaurants and enjoy some of their beverages and food as well.
This sounds exciting. Yeah. You've been open now for a few weeks. In fact, good traffic, I understand.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, it's been great.
That's wonderful. We ready to cut a ribbon?
All right, let's cut a ribbon.
Three, yeah.
One,
two, three.
Hey. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.